Hi guys, I'm Drew. Thank you for watching this video. So, it's 1st of May, Labor Day, and I'm gonna cancel some comrades. That should have rhymed, but I cannot be arsed. My language faculty is impaired because I was trying to evolve. I was trying to involve, what do you call that, Mildred? And apparently Mildred doesn't want to be evolved because I lack slimes and all that. Red guy sounds like red eye. I don't like red eye, so he's going. Phoebe, you know what? When you finish your exams, Phoebe, you can come back. But for now, I need to remove you from my comrade list. I think you've quit, to be honest, but Neos Dante has quit. Kuroro. I wonder what that card is, the profile she has. Avalon used to be my vice leader, but then, you know, stopped playing then. I'm sorry, adios. I don't know why, when you're at 127, why do you decide to just quit? And Ni quit as well? He probably quit, right? 16 days. But look, he's got a Celestial Oracle. Give it to me. Don't just leave it there. I'm tapping the profile pic. Hoping that there's this hidden, maybe when you tap it 69 times or something, it would transfer to your account. No. Probably not. Alright. All these people with all these beautiful, useful cards, and they just quit this game. Why? See Arcade? Oh, 3 days? 3 days. No, not okay, I know this card. Melon. El Melon. El Melon's profile is definitely White Cloth. By White Cloth. Watch my video on White Cloth, by the way. And then, Celestial Oracle, really, but I don't really understand the need for comrades, to be honest. Kuroro, bye. And then this is Estelia? I always find it funny that, you know, those fantasy names always start with A, blah, and then ends with Ia, like Esteria. As you know, it's always like that, right? Those games that we play, but I don't know. Alright, I'll kick this one. I'll kick Christmas Woman. Okay, it says the Moon of the Night God. I'm gonna kick her, him or her. Why? Because his level is higher than mine. And I'm jealous. Nah, I'm just joking. Alright. Okay, and then all these people logging in because they don't want to be kicked, obviously. Okay, so that's it.